hairstyles, but as so many of you guys requested for hairstyle videos, so let's get started. So we need some bobby pin, some rubber bands, tic tacs.
So for the first hairstyle, we need to flip our hair. Sorry, I was just kidding. So for the first hairstyle, I'm doing side partition and taking a piece of hair like this and the next one, and now crossing them over or twisting them. Once you do this, you keep doing until you reach till the ear. And when you're done with the twisting, so place it behind the ear area and secure it with a bobby pin. And now do the same thing on the other side as well and secure it with a bobby pin. So this is the first easy and quick hairstyle which I do on a regular basis. So moving on to the second hairstyle, I'm taking a section like this from the ear area from the both sides. And now I am tying the rest of the hair into a knot. And now I am gonna braid a section in a normal or regular braid until I reach till the end, and then just tie it with a rubber band. Next, you have to do the same thing on the other side as well. When you are done with your braids, then you have to take your braid and make a moustache with that. Sorry, I was kidding again. So next, you just open the knot and take the braided portion and add it like a headband and keep them in a place using some bobby pins. And then just do the same thing on the other side as well and secure it with a bobby pin as well, and ta-da, that's it. So now you are done, and that's your fake headband hairstyle. So for this, I'm using our braids from the previous hairstyle. We have to do the same thing we did earlier to make the braids, and then just flip your hair and gather your all hair and tie a ponytail all up. Next, you have to take the first braid and start wrapping around your ponytail, and then secure it with a bobby pin and do the same thing from the other side as well, and you are done. So this is the quick and stylish ponytail you can make. So for the fourth hairstyle, I am doing a middle parting and then I am just grabbing one side into a ponytail position. And next I am tying all hair up with an elastic band. And then doing the same thing on the other side as well. And then I am just playing with my hair as it's also important. And then I'm going to start twisting the ponytail and make a bun up. Next, I'm placing it into the right place and secure it with a bobby pin. And then I'm doing the same thing on the opposite side as well. Next, I'm pulling the bun slightly to make the look fluffy and messy. And yes, that's it. So this one is one of my favorite hairstyle and I think it's a very cute look and a perfect one. So for the last hairstyle, I'm going to take a section like this, divide it into three, and I'm going to do a regular braid. But if you know any other, or you can do reverse braid, so you can do that one as well. So you keep adding your hair while you braid. Once you reach till the ear area, you stop adding section. You reach till the ear, you braid it like normal and tie it with a hair elastic. Next, I'm just going to pull the braid like this. This kind of thing adds like a great dimension to the whole look. And then on the other side, you can pull some free strand and then roll them out. This hairstyle is one of my favorite. So that's it for the video. I hope you guys liked it. Until next time, bye. Please like, share, and subscribe.